Welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to be playing six very spooky games. So the first one here, we have Grandpa, or Grandma. I don't remember. But yeah. Use headphones for best experience. Let me grab some headphones real quick, guys. Hold up. Alright, we now have headphones, so we are good to go. Click on lamp. Quit play. Oh. Uh-oh. Oops.
I got a call from my sister. Something's wrong.
I thought this was Grandpa's. This is Grandma's.
This house looks odd.
Cool. Do we have a light switch? Okay, buddy. What? All right. Where do I go then? Oh, I can run? I mean, I can jog. I don't have feet, but I mean, what do I? What? Pain. Cool story, dude. Oh, it's open. Okay. Rude. I seen that. Spooky. What are you? Okay. Okay, buddy. Nah. So Lily's like a demon, right? lot longer than I remember. What? Is it with the book? Oh. Grandma, did you piss the bed again? Oh my, okay. Why did I agree to use headphones? Summon the demon. We're coming. Uh-oh. Who's coming? In a sexual way or a casual way? Because I'm down for either. Let's see what's going to spook me. Grandma, you behind the chair? No, not this time. We got a crib. Don't do that, Grandma. I will deck the shit out of you, Grandma. Don't fucking test me, bitch. Why the hell is this blinking? Grandma, I would deck the shit out of you. The hell is your problem? You wanna get decked? Fucking whore? Oh shit, they killed the kid. Please, God, clean the ceiling, Grandma. Oh, fuck, they actually did kill her. Jesus, fuck. Nope. Blood trails. Do I go in here again? No, there's nothing in there. It's gonna be over here. Yup. Listen, you nude fuck. I've had enough of your bullshit for one day. What? I didn't read it. Listen, you nude fuck. God, you nude fuck. Please don't. Help. Grandma? 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 Hey. Hey. Just wanna see Grandma, okay. Grandma? You nude son of a bitch. No. Grandma? 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 Where's your note? We We Will Rise. Cool. I can't access that. Where's the note that's in the room? No note. Okay. Maria. Who is thou, Maria? Where the hell do I go? Do I go back in the room? Grandma, you just put this door here. Oh. Is it loading? That sound.
Hello? Lily?
Whoever your name is, I'm pretty sure Lily's dead. So you can stop with that. Lily is dead. Do you understand me? She is dead. Lily died from a heart attack because of Grandma's sexy nude body. Grandma, I swear to God, you better not. Fuck you. Fuck you, Grandma. Nope. Fuck you. Fuck you, Lily. Goodbye. Have a great time, Lily. You and Grandma can snuggle. Grandma, it's not how you scare someone, okay? You scared the shit out of me just like a few seconds ago. I'll be expecting you in every room I go now. Because you've not appeared in the hallway yet. This is where you jump scared me. Nope, not that. Oh, goodness gracious. This room's red. Ouija board! We got a Luigi board! Need to find the planchet. Is that the little eyepiece? I think that's the little eyepiece. Okay, you rude son of a bitch. Yeah, man. Oh, you better get the shit knocked out of you. Run in the house again. The fuck you would, you dumb little shit. Okay. Where's the Luigi board piece? We got the Holy Bibble. See, this is why I think Lily's dead. Hey, my favorite. Grandma? Grandma, you're wheezing. Grandma? Grandma, don't do this. Don't do this, Grandma. No. Grandma, no! 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 Oh, am I in someone? Oh, there's snooks. Hey, cutie! Please not real! light over here. Demonic looking door. My flashlight went out, so. That's a nice floor. So is Lily a tranny? Teddy! Oh no, what happened to Teddy? What'd you do to Teddy? What'd you do to Teddy? The hell'd you do to Teddy?
No! Oh my god!
Did you piss yourself? Granny! You made the stupid bitch piss herself. Bro, you are flat. Oh, dude. I just wanted Teddy. Didn't have to burp, you rude bitch. Smack the fuck out of you? Not an option, apparently. Okay. Granny, you stupid whore. My name's not Maria. My name is Little Shit. Okay, you have fucking Tourette's or something, honey.
No! No!
No! Oh yeah! Hey, I had my period blood's on the floor. Okay, I have to censor this. Glowstick Entertainment. Damn, we're already in 30-minute recording. Jeez, no, 31, no. 30 minutes and 50 seconds, alright. Aww, looks so cute. Chapters. Oh, okay.
Dark Deception. Pieces to a powerful ring are hidden in nightmares behind each of these portals. Find them and bring them to me, and you'll get your wish.
Dude, why you got toilet paper there?
And you'll find there
are
fates
so tall?
Far worse than death awaiting you here.
Bitch, why the hell are you so damn tall?
Clock's ticking.
Shut your hillbilly head ass up. Bright red. Monkey business.
What a charming little hotel. Bring back any memories.
Breakfast and murder free until 10 a.m. Oh, whoa. I didn't like that.
floating bits of crystal? Those are soul shards. Fragments of human spirit scattered throughout the halls of this little maze. Each crystal is a remnant of one who has met their end here. Gather them all, and the first ring piece will be yours. One more thing. You're not alone. There are monsters in here, and they're looking for you.
Is it those, dude?
Jesus. Here, you need this. It can detect each shard's location. It was left by the last guest to disappoint me here. A very clever girl, just not a very fast runner. Enough instruction. Break those boards and let's get this party started.
Oh! 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 Oh. Nope, not doing it. Nope.
You're making it pretty easy to root for the monkeys.
Oh. I thought this was just a normal maze. With little spooky boys. Them are big boys. No! But why is this on me?
You're making it pretty easy
to
look for the monkeys.
Nope. Oh god, he came out of a door. God, you fucking whore.
You are dead.
Alright, well that was that game. Good, and your boy don't know how to say this name, but yeah. Enter at your own risk. I can't run, so... E to dig. I don't know how to sprint. Can't go under there, apparently. So, where do I go? Oh yeah, I definitely do not mind digging in the massive pile of dog shit. Nice moon. Listen, you little girl, or whatever you are, I will knock the shit out of you. Do not test me, you little fuckhead. I will end your existence. So why do I have to dig in the fucking dog shit? Oh shit, it's so loud. It's a red Minecraft baby. Ooh, music's kicking up. What does that mean? Yo, do you have any dog shit that I can eat? Cause I'm kinda starving here. Thank you. I don't know what happens if I starve to death, but I don't want to find out either. Oh, it's a cute little ball. Oh no, I ate the kid. I'm so sorry. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I'm so sorry. Oh, fuck. I'm so sorry, little boy. I mean, little girl. Are these the credits? I ate the little girl. I mean, I may have fucked the little girl as well. May have spreaded her apart and started fucking her, but you know, you never know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to drop a like or drop a dislike, whichever one you choose, because it doesn't really bother me, and I'll see all of you in the next one. Goodbye!